from group 10 would like to present the results of our discussion regarding STP, segmenting, targeting, and positioning of Pocari Sweat products. But before that, I want to introduce our group members. The first is myself, Dinda Kirana. Then there is Afifah Eka Permata and Nikomang Ayu Erika. Okay, now I will explain first about segmenting. Segmentation is defined as the process of dividing your audience into smaller and clearly identified segments or groups having similar needs, demands, and characteristics. The scope of this operation is to create a marketing campaign that focuses on the specific consumer segments. Demographic segmentation of Pocari is for women and men aged 15 until 35 years. The product has a variety of packaging ranging in size from 330 milliliters cans, 350 until 500 bottles. Pocari's geographical segmentation is all Indonesian citizens, both urban and rural. Psychographic segmentation of Pocari are people who like to work hard and sweat a lot. One example is athletes. Not only that, when they are relaxing, they can consume this drink. When you exercise, you run, swim, and others. The behavioral segmentation of Pocari Sweat is similar to body fluids with a balanced electrolyte content, so it can be absorbed faster and better than regular drinking water, thus preventing severe dehydration. Now, I will invite Afifah Eka Permata to explain the targeting section.
Targeting is the process of affecting a target market and effectively reaching them with company marketing or advertising. Targeting is an integral part of almost every big company product development and marketing. Pocari Sweat marketing target is women and men get 15 to 35 years with dynamic activities and have concerns about health and appearance. The distribution target is done traditional, modern market, and digital market, including online shop and marketplace such as Shopee, Lazada, and Tokopedia. A part of targeting strategy, Pocari Sweat especially for families and young couples who tend to be open to a variety of health products outside of herbs. It can be seen from the product packaging for the 1 liter and 2 liter size.
Okay, I will explain the positioning part of Pocari Sweat. Positioning is a strategic process that involves creating an identity of the brand or product within the target customer's minds. Pocari Sweat is the best iron replacement drink for women and men. Pocari Sweat is a part of Pocari Sweat products that has become market leader in Japan. Pocari Sweat has benefits such as preventing dehydration and can replace body fluids effectively. So, this product indirectly helps the body's recovery process from sick conditions. Plus, the conclusion of Pocari Sweat. That's all STP analysis on Pocari Sweat product. The segmentation of Pocari Sweat is demographic segmentation, geographic segmentation, psychographic segmentation, and behavioral segmentation. The market target of Pocari Sweat is women and men aged 15 to 35 years with dynamic activities. Finally, the positioning of poker sweat in customers' minds is the best ionic drink that can refresh the body. In conclusion, poker sweat is a drink that has the benefit of preventing dehydration and can replace body fluids effectively. So, this is my group presentation. Thank you for your attention and goodbye!